Yo, hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Dragon Ball Xenoverse. I just equipped like the Topo Super Soul and I did not know how OP that thing is. Like, check this out. It's gonna strengthen your all of your attacks by XXL, but increases the damage you take by M. Reduces the movement speed by M, reduces amount of ki by M, reduces stamina recovery by M, but it gives you super armor. So that means you're basically just hitting so hard like you never hitten harder before. And if you get stamina broken, you still get your super armor thingy. And for real, who cares these days? Just use whatever you want. It's the game. Use whatever you want. I'm gonna use it because it's freaking OP. And yeah, let's go PvP and beat up some people. Yay! 20 minutes later, we found one guy. Isn't that great? Isn't that great? Isn't that fun? You gotta check the damage on the end. It's like insane. My controller's broken. Kind of laggy again, but hey, that's how it is. What? Oh, come on. I can't see. Oh, yes, of course. Like 2 seconds later. Oh, it's so laggy, bros. The damage. No limit burst for you. Yo, I couldn't find an enemy like in 15 minutes, so I'm gonna show you at least the damage output in training mode. It's like insane. Like, look at the damage. It's almost a one hit. Like, how much closer can you get, like, and that one is gonna kill instantly. He's just dead. That's how insane this Super Soul is. It's just so OP, but you get more damage input. You won't get so much stamina recovery, ki recovery in order. It's well balanced. But the output is just so high, for real. Ah, wait, what? Even in training mode. Those are like 2 super attacks. And more than half dead, bros. What the hell? Like, you do it twice. And in the most part, when you get to that point, you can do those super attacks 2 times. When your enemy has no... Yes, just fail on me. When you do it 2 times... And you... When you do it 2 times... It's actually worked. When your enemy has no stamina... You already took like 4, 5, 6k of damage. So it's insta-kill. It's like always insta-kill. It's insane, bros. Just the damage. So let's go back in PvP and try it on people. Great, guys, for real. I waited like 20 minutes again to find one guy. I'm so motivated. So, and I got Divine Unleashed in my kit because I don't get so much key back when I just attack because of the Super Soul. Are we good? We are good. Is he one of those guys? Ah, no, easy. Ah, come on, game! Hey. Ah, God. Yes, perfect block. Does not. I really want to play the game, but it's just so. It's not working. For real, this game is just not working. It's not working, bro. Yes, perfect block, and he can just attack more. Like, why not? Check this damage, bros. Almost dead. For real. Here, take that one. Oh no, brother. Now the damage will be insane because of my transformation. Yeah. Who starts like this? Like, oh, of course. One more X, bro. Thank you. Limit burst. Do it. Had the nut. Just die. That Super Soul, it's like the damage. So let's go. Is he gonna do the same thing again? No, he tries to. That's not PvE, bro. Limit burst. Then I do it. He actually did it. Here, take that one again. People just punch the air and they get me. Like, I'm pressing X in square, he's punching the air like forth and back, and everything is cool. I don't get it! So that's gonna be my last fight. Are you for real? Why does a perfect block never work? Like, that's so dumb. They're supposed to be like a half second or so. Be like in a stun or something. Yeah, it's in a 3-minute fight. Take a capsule. Do it. Yes, kick me. I'm gonna kick you too. Of course, game. What the hell? Even in trading mode, shit happens to me. Game. Are you kidding? Are you fucking kidding? Who am I kidding? This game is just bullshit. Every time I play it, it's just things happen. And everybody who quit this game is exactly the same. Oh. Have a nice day.